Welcome to the game round. Show. Baby, gonna hit the flow. Now it's time, you know. It's the game round show.
Pickups were for Monday, July 29th. That's when I first got the message system again. My buddy picked it up for me. The game machine. So, let me show you guys. Here's everything I got here, okay? This was what I got on Monday. Yeah. Next one was three games. Well, it's kind of the RC me there. Same with three games. How many short games I got with it? Parlor games. I got Afterburner. The Parlor games doesn't have a manual. And Afterburner is complete. It's kind of ripped. The case is a little bit wrecked. That's a fun game. I'm not good at it, but it's actually really fun. Afterburner is a really fun game. It is fun. I do like it. I like Afterburner too. It's actually a good game. Now, Afterburner was $14.99. Parlor Games was $9.99. And Thunderbay was $12.99. It's not a bad one. It's a really fun one. Thunderbay's fun too. So all the games in the Master System was $150, so it's not bad. Yep, so it's not bad. $150 for those three games in the Master System, so that's cool. And that was my pickups for July 29th, 2019. I just lost the footage, so that's why I have to recap it. So, okay. Hey, is this August 1st? No, I think this is actually... No, this is July 31st, sorry. July 31st, this was on Wednesday. This is what I got, okay. This is everything I got. I thought I got this on Thursday, but this was... I don't know if this was Thursday, was it? It might have been Thursday, I don't remember. It might have been Thursday, I think it was Wednesday or Thursday. God, hang on, Safari Hunt. And it goes with this thing here. God, Zapper. No, I mean, phase, Light Phaser.
Look into the barrel of the gun.
Let me try. You know, Hang On, Safari Hunt. Hang On is the motorcycle game, and Safari Hunt's the shooting game. I got that. The Safari Hunt was $8, and I think it's Beetlejuice, but I'm selling my movies now, Cause that the Phaser was $9.99, and then Ultra Beast was $19.99, and my Beetlejuice was not. I can't remember what was Beetlejuice. Beetlejuice was $3, and I got Swim, with the oldest, for free. The first year. I don't need movies. I'm not collecting movies anymore. I'm gonna collect Maxim and Pez. Let's take my piss. There you go. See? That's not bad. I got some Mexican games. The thing that drove me to get a Mexican game was my brother-in-law and sister gave me Paper Boy. So that's why I wanted to get it again. Because I sold my Mexican when they bought me Paper Boy before when I had Mexican. But then they told me you shouldn't have sold it. So at least I got one again. So that's not bad. Alright, there you go. Alright, guys. This is a little bonus. I forgot. This is what else I got. I got the bookends for my, this is actually from, it's from Staples. Yeah, Staples I got this year. Pretty cool. How does this even work? They're pretty cool, man. The bookends are pretty cool. The pretty bookends are like this. The bookends are like this, see? They're pretty cool. The bookends are like that. That's cool. And I actually put them up on the shelf. Guys, it's kind of hard. Draw the microphone. I don't know what comes first. Hope I don't miss 205. I hope I miss it. I'm going to 205. I think I filled my drink up. See? Water. I got my fridge open. I'm going to microplay, see what they have. I'm looking at the Masters and Games. That's what I'm going to look at. I know what they have, but I'm going to probably Masters and Games. Money? I'm gonna buy one I don't have. So, I have to have me looking for a gangster tin or trap lizard. I got them games. I don't want to have them. What else do they have? As long as the case of game, I'm okay with that. Case may even be the best, but okay, holy crap. Does not come for a long time. The buses that come, 2 or 5 doesn't come for 30 minutes. That is for a long time. Man, people don't slow down. They just like speed up. Like, people are jerks, man. People don't freaking slow down. They always almost take me. They're freaking, lots of people are freaking dumb. They don't know how to drive. Like, why are they even driving? Like, they're stupid, man. Lots of people are dumb. They almost hit me tons of times. I don't know if people are so dumb. See, when I get to my airplane, show it again. Okay, see you soon. I'm gonna eat my food and wait and go hang out on the internet. Because I get free Wi-Fi here, the bus stop. I use the lows or lows or to turn forward. I don't know. I'm gonna use the Wi-Fi from there, so I'm gonna check it out and see what's happening. I'm gonna eat my food first, so I'll see you soon. Oh great, this is just great. I just noticed that my gamer I show, all the views are gone. What the frick happened? The views are gone. What the frick happened? Oh man, this gamer I show is gonna be so short now. Alright, see you soon. And catch the bus now, and we'll make a play. I think the bus is coming here, okay. Yeah, what the frick, man? I lost the gamer I show. Of course, what the frick happened? That's not good. It's not gonna be good, man. This gamer I show is gonna be really short now. It's gonna suck. I lost my footage, that sucks. It's gonna suck, man. I'll show what I got. My head, my pickup video is what I got. None of my footage that I recorded. I don't know what the heck happened to it. I think because I just deactivated one thing, I deactivated the cloud, and the cloud. I don't know what happened to it. It's kind of going mad. I lost all my footage. That is not good. Well, I did get a nice system again. I did. That kind of sucks, man. At least it wasn't when I was with my friend from Minnesota. That would suck for lots of that footage. Man, it sucks for lots of much footage, man. It's crazy. The video was lasting a long time, so that sucks, man. I don't know what to do. My friend would be mad that I lost my footage. I don't know what the heck happened to it. Hey guys, I'm looking for a Master System game. You'll see the pickup in the video. A game on the show. It kind of sucks. I didn't show that much footage. I just actually realized that. So that was good. I'm gonna catch the bus now. See you soon. So my bus comes in 3 minutes. So, okay. See? Let's see when I got a micro play. Hopefully, just has and Sega Master System. But I mean, yeah, I don't know what the heck happened to my little content that for the air show. It's gonna suck, man. It's not gonna be smart. It's weird. It's like dead. So, I'm gonna catch the bus now. Okay, see you soon. The bus. I'm going to microplay and get a Master System game with like 23 cash and like 23 cash and this cost like I can get a $20 game for sure. Well, yeah, I can get a $25 game tax. Be cool. $25 game I can get. It's actually awesome. I might even be able to get my food. I hope I can get my own game. So they actually have some cheap games. Buy two of them instead. I'm not gonna want to get the other one that I want to get. The one that I want to get is Lost Cake in Miracle World. I don't know for sure. So I'm just reading the cross. I'm gonna make a play. See what I get. Lost Cake in Miracle World. But I would, but if not, I get something else. But I'll look to see what they have. I'm gonna get Lost Cake in Miracle World when my friend gets it. It's good to get that one probably. I don't know if I want to get it. Okay guys, going here. Going to make a play. I lost some footage, kind of sucks. I'll get a rip one. But I lost some footage I did. So I'm gonna go make a play. See what I get. I'm gonna guess my some game probably and let's see what they have. Let's see what I get. I wanna make a play, see? Here make a play. Let's see what I get. I'm gonna get some games. I want one or two games. I don't know for my system I want to get. Okay, let's see what I get. Time to see stuff. I got Ask Kid High Tech World. I got 5 points. Monthly helped me have a mega play. I had $5 in my account, so let's see what else I got. I'm like, tap space. Okay, see you soon. I paid $25 plus tax, so I had $5 in my account. Okay, see you soon. See you when I get home.
Hey guys, I'm gonna make a play. I'm excited to get one game. I got Ask Kid and Miracle World. Thank you guys, my friend, to get it. play. Yep, there's a bunch of other games I've seen on Walt there too. I'm not sure if there's some games I want too, so. I see some new ones. You gotta see when I get home. I'm gonna try my game and see how it is. Okay, I might play some of it. Alright, excuse me. See when I get home. I was going to my sister and brother in law's. Okay, I'm going to my family's for supper. We're on some steak. So, yeah, I lost my Game Rally footage. You know what happened to the Game Rally show? I lost like 70 videos.
Game
Rally here. Time for the Game Rally show. These pickups I got for August. What did they say? August what? What did they say? August? It's August 3rd. I think it's August 3rd. Is it August 3rd or August 2nd? I don't know what it is. I think it's August 2nd or August 3rd. I think August, yeah, that's August 2nd. Okay, it's August 2nd, yeah. Next week's August 9th. Yeah, okay. August 2nd. Got this game here. From I could play. Alice Kidd in High Tech World. No manual or anything. Just use no manual, just no sheets in there. No manual, just like the key. Game, it's cool. The game is awesome too. I'm glad to get this one back. I have this girl and get this one back in the cushion that I had before. Pretty cool. I got Alice Kidd. High Tech World, awesome. Pretty good game. And I also got this here. Show it quickly. Show the shirt. The shirt I got here, see? It's Mario shirt. See the Mario shirt, see? It's Mario shirt that says Game Master, see? Game Master. Pretty cool shirt. I love it. It's awesome shirt. It's cool. Okay. Alright, there you go. So, hey guys, Carol here. Done work, so I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna go catch the bus. 16 comes in 24 minutes, sorry. Just gonna go home. I'm gonna go home and work and watch some YouTube. I'm gonna watch some YouTube here too, because there's some YouTube here. I get internet for free right here, because there's free Wi-Fi here, so I'm gonna do Wi-Fi. I'm gonna put my. I can't receive. Okay. So, manager, some people talk. I don't really know slang because I'm born in 1983, so I don't know if kids today they slang, so I guess sick is not an insult anymore. It's like we're fat, but sick is like not an insult now. Like, being thick is not an insult. It's kind of weird. I don't know. It's kind of unhealthy, but. Okay, so that's almost slang at one. The thick is like is good now. It's kinda weird. I don't know. Yeah, okay. Yeah, if it was matter saying, you're thick. Yeah, I got a belly, he says you gotta eat that food to get feed that baby. Yeah, and my manager always jokes around saying that food or that when you feed that baby. Obviously when you're having a baby, so pretty funny. Well, there we go. Okay. I'm just gonna go home. And watch some YouTube, okay. See you soon. I'm gonna work on the Game Rally Show scene too. Because I lost most of the footage. Okay, see you soon. Hey guys, came around here. Just gonna catch the bus. So see you when I catch it. Get on my bus, go home, and go set it. Enjoy my music. I'm just gonna try the new Caesar wrap from McDonald's. Well, new Caesar wrap is like a Caesar salad, but it's a wrap. It's a crispy chicken one. So let me try it. Okay. It's really good. And it's chicken, bacon, Caesar dressing, and I think it's chicken, bacon, Caesar dressing. Yeah, it's really good. I like it. It's really good. It really is, yeah. That's for sure. Game out of the proof.
Man, this wrap is thick.
Am I saying it right, guys? Am I saying young generation? Am I saying it right? Guys, just got the bus back there. And the bus is right there. It's right up there. It's leaving, so. Yeah, I got the bus. Now I'm gonna go home. It's my four-day weekend. Starts now, baby. I see you soon. And I go. Work on some videos. I gotta work on some videos. Alright, CC.
Welcome to the Game Rally show. Baby, gonna hit the flow. No, it's time, you know. It's the Gamer Alley Show.